This time tomorrow, it'll all be over. One way or the other. The Corruptor. It'll be even more powerful than the Devourer and the Temptress, won't we?
Centuries ago, the three heroes sat consumed by doubt, just as you are now.
At least they weren't alone.
You are not alone, Gabriel.
How did it come to all this?
The way all such things come to pass. Through ambition, greed, and ignorance.
At the height of the Old Kingdom, the First Spire, a conduit for all Albion's will, created a tear in the fabric between this world and the Void. Through this, the Corruptor began to channel his influence. Fearful of this growing threat, three great heroes, Soul, Blaze, and Stone, set out to close the rift. Little did they know what fate awaited them. On the eve of the Corruptor's emergence, they channeled their powers into the Void. But the force required to seal the rift was so great, it shattered the spire. The explosion devastated the Old Kingdom and crystallized the three heroes into willstones, scattering them across the land. Centuries passed, and slowly Albion recovered. In time, the Willstones were found and preserved by the Enlightened. Their leader, a great seer, had foreseen a time when the Age of Heroes would fail, when none would remain to prevent the Corruptor from entering this world. Many believed the Spire's destruction had been caused by the First Wish. It was not until the rebuilt Spire became mine that I gained the power to see the truth. The Spire would again allow the Corruptor into our world. My attempts to remove evil from Albion had unleashed the darkest power of them all. For the last century, the Corruptor's influence has spilled from the Void, corrupting hearts and minds, and awakening long-forgotten nightmares. I made grave mistakes, and ever since I have searched for a way to put them right. Finally, I have found what I have been looking for. You, Gabriel. One pure of heart who can wield the gauntlets and prevent the Corruptor's coming. You are the most vital part of a plan set in motion when I first foresaw Albion's demise.
And did you foresee us winning?
Not even I could foresee that. Once we reach Kraken's Jaw Beach, we must head to the clifftop. There we will find a Cullis Gate. I can use it to transport us to the Spire.
I wonder what's behind that door. I've got to see what's behind here.
Do what you must, but hurry, Gabriel. Evil is everywhere in this place.
I'll be as quick as I can.
Thank you.
I should have known there wouldn't be anything good through it. Hope that's the last of those things. All done. Let's get moving. Reaver Industries.
This was one of Reaver's many factories. Slave labor camps, by any other name. Doubtless he abandoned this place when he saw what was brewing over the spire, leaving his workers to fend for themselves.
The more I hear about this man, the less I like him.
You're fortunate you never had to work with him.
You worked with him?
It was a means to an end. An experience I would be loath to repeat.
Hardly see the sun anymore.
More victims of the Harbingers.
All these people, families, wiped out in an instant. No one should have to die like that.
In war, it is always the innocent who suffer the most.
Thank you.
So you're the ones who've been blocking our way. Time to get that gate open. Finally. Let's get moving.
Good work, Gabriel.
All part of the service. A little on the steep side, isn't it, Seren? Hobbs! Again! You keep us on the road, girl, and I'll keep us safe. More harbingers. Oh. Seems like the last of them. Going down? I hope all the work has got away safely. I'll go find a way to clear us a path. Could help with that blockade. Keep moving. Locked. Just need to get these barrels in place. It's going to take more than this to keep us out.
Saren! Come on!
Press onward, Gabriel.
You don't have to tell me twice. I wasn't sure if I'd ever see that bridge again. Not long to go now, girl. Nearly there. Just one last push.
Press onward, Gabriel.
You don't have to tell me twice. I wasn't sure if I'd ever see that bridge again. Not long to go now, girl. I'm nearly there. Just one last push.
Smash the car!
The spire.
Finally, the threads of time converge. Our journey is almost at an end. Here.
We're too late!
No. Until the corruptors fully emerge, there is still time. But we must hurry, Gabriel.
Thank you.
can use this Cullis gate to get us to the spire.
You hear that, girl? It's gonna be all right. We're going over there.
Gabriel, I can only transport us.
What do you mean?
My powers are too diminished from the Devourer's attack.
No. I can't leave Seren.
If you delay, the only fate that awaits us is death.
But I can protect us.
Even if you could defeat those hordes, by then it would be too late to stop the Corruptor. You have no choice.
You brought us here knowing I couldn't take Seren with us.
And if I had told you, what then?
Ah! I should leave you here, not her.
The heroes in your fables, each of them faced impossible choices, made sacrifices. It's why their stories endure, why the world endures.
No.
Please, Gabriel, before it's too late. Gabriel! Take my hand. We must go to the spire now, while we still can. This is our last chance, Gabriel.
I can't!
If we do not go now, it will be too late.
Gabriel, you cannot delay any longer.
All right.
What's happened, girl?
Got a bit of mud on you. Never been looking after you properly, have I? Well, looks like you won't have to drag me around in that bloody cart anymore.
You know, don't you?
No hero in any fable ever had a greater friend.
Gabriel.
Goodbye, girl.
You must stay focused, Gabriel. The Corruptor's arrival is at hand.
I'm ready.
Stay here. For the last 100 years, I have sought a way to defeat the Corruptor. Finally, I found it.
Well, what is it?
You must channel the light through me, Gabriel.
Through you, but...
One last trial. You must channel the light through me. That's it, Gabriel. Keep going. Keep going, Gabriel. Let the darkness take hold. Falter now! My time in this world is over, Gabriel. A new age is upon us.
Teresa! Teresa!
My wish is made. The heart of the spire is now yours.
What's happening?
When the time comes, step forward and accept your destiny.
What do you mean? I don't understand!
You will.
Thank you.
accept your destiny.
The heart of the spire. Time to finish this. The power to create a better future lies within us all. If we only act, if we only believe. But without sacrifice, there can be no victory. Perhaps a time will come when Albion again faces the fall of night. Until then, I'll be waiting. Until then, I'll be watching.